video, I'll be showing you how I made a wolf. As always, the first step is to sculpt the head and feet. I use Super Sculpey to sculpt all my pieces, but you can use any clay that you prefer. The eyes you see me using in this video were actually some glass eyes that I had bought from another artist on Etsy, and I'll leave some information in the description below if you'd like to check them out.
Only you can make me fly.
that the clay pieces are all done and have been baked, it's time to attach them to the armature. I sculpt deep holes into the clay parts and slide the wire right into that hole and secure it with hot glue so it doesn't go anywhere. Time to give this wolf some shade. Using quilt batting that I've cut into really long strips, I slowly wrap it around the wire until the body is formed to my liking. Quilt batting sticks to itself like Velcro, so there's no need to use any type of glue or anything to keep it secure. It just sticks to itself, which is great. Out for the body. I do this by cutting a wide enough piece, the length of the entire body, and I'll make slits where I want the legs to go through. I cut it to size and sew straight down the middle. The legs are done pretty much the same way. I'll cut it to length and sew up the middle of the leg, but to attach it to the body fabric, I'll use a ladder stitch so that no seams can be seen. Thank you.
Where do I go?
To break out that pet shaver because this wolf needs a haircut. I will always recommend a pet shaver if you ever plan to make art dolls. It's just so much quicker than scissors and it's more consistent. Plus, you can always go back and refine spots with scissors, which I typically do mostly for the legs. To the face. If you would like to see how this is done, it's available on my Patreon page. If you don't know what Patreon is, I kind of think of it like a tip jar for artists. You pledge a certain amount a month and get extra perks in return that the general public won't have access to, such as exclusive videos like how to fur the face, giveaways, discounts, and much more. I would greatly appreciate if you guys could check it out. The link will be in the description below. Thanks, guys. Once painting is done, the wolf is finished. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video and supporting me. If you happen to enjoy it, why not drop a like and subscribe if you'd like to see more. I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys!